Joan was quizzical, studied metaphysical science in the home. Late nights all alone with a test tube. Oh, 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 oh. Maxwell Edison, majoring in medicine, calls her on the phone. Can I take you out to the pictures, Joan? She's getting ready to go. A knock comes on the door. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer came down upon her head. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer made sure that she was dead. Again, Maxwell plays a fool again. Teacher gets annoyed, wishing to avoid an unpleasant scene. She tells Max to stay when the class has gone away, so he waits behind, writing 50 times. I must not be so. Her back on the boy, he creeps up from behind. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer came down upon her head. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer made sure that she was dead. C31 said we call to 31. Maxwell stands alone, painting testimonial pictures. Oh, oh, oh. Rose and Valerie screaming from the gallery say he must go free.
Maxwell must go free.
The judge does not agree, and he tells him so. Oh, oh, oh. Leaving his lips, a noise comes from behind.